Hyperdimension Neptunia, producing perfection.
Hello, I'm the TwitGamer, and we're going to be doing a let's play of Hyperdimension Neptunia, producing perfection. Now, I am playing this on PlayStation TV, which did require me to actually get a hack for PlayStation TV in order to actually play it. One issue with that is the fact I don't have a back touchpad on my controller, so I won't be able to HDD during the concerts. Other than that, it works perfectly fine, so let's get going. I've already sorted the config out, so let's just go. New game, of course. Story is a work of fiction and has no relation to any real persons or organizations. It is also not canon with the Neptunia series proper. Please enjoy it without thinking too hard.
That was the easiest fetch quest I've ever been on. You're right! We'll have so many shares if we keep up this pace! You betcha, Neptunior. But, we can't forget that our CPU buddies are working hard, too. So, how about an update? What's the Nep share market like? Big trouble, Neptune! Our shares haven't increased at all! They've actually gone down! So, like, did Noir leak info about the new console or something? What a dirty trick, my wicked, lonely heart. No! PlayStation is down too! What the goodness? Same with Louis and Leanbox. All down.
Probably R4 again.
It's nothing new for Planet Toon, but my brain is telling me that it's weird for all nations' shares to drop.
Nothing new for Planetoon! Aw, man. Even though you're... you, I've been trying my very best. At this rate, I'm going to get a huge lecture from Histoire. Let's do a 24-hour endurance quest! Right now!
24-hour?
Your hard-working big sister has to go and work hard in some other place. I leave the questing to you.
Bit cruel.
Year 20XX. Something shook the very foundations of game industry. This peaceful world, protected by the four CPUs, has been plunged into chaos due to the dastardly work of idols.
I knew it.
Music idols have been crammed into every block of TV programming. Foreign and even amateur idols thrive in this world. This unprecedented idol boom has resulted in the populace setting up elections for their favorite idols. In the midst of this cute girl singing crisis, the wicked pop idol group known as MOB48 is the most threatening. Using a mysterious force known only as Mob Business, they've invaded all the airwaves throughout game industry. People have begun to place their faith not in the CPUs, but in idols. Today, MOB48 owns 90% of all shares.
90%?
Despite understanding that Mob Business is a shady bunch, the idol fan community continues to grow. They spurred their business on by giving people tickets at PR events, for voting, contests, and more. Their presence has finally grown alarming enough for the CPUs to take note. The four CPUs have chosen to meet up and create a unified strategy to overcome this current crisis.
So, as you're all aware, our shares have been stolen.
Stolen's a bit of a stretch.
How'd they manage to gobble up the shares of every one of our nations?
Allow me to show you how. Look!
The Mob Army Corps MOB48. To think our shares are being taken away by a 48-member idol group.
Nobody has any sort of immunity to the addictiveness of idol culture. So those who try listening are sucked in.
And Mob Business, they're milking each and every person for as many shares as possible. This is a genius plan.
Genius my foot! I'm gonna sneak right into their main base and beat them to a pulp.
Main base, huh? I guess that's the simplest solution.
Such bloodthirsty girls. If we do that, will we not seem like the villains instead? I personally dislike the idea. But why don't we adopt the mob business style and give hardware to people at PR events?
That feels even more slimy, actually.
My nation's brilliant hardware aside, do you really think your own hardware will stay on top in your nation, Vert?
Whatever are you implying?
Bickering won't help us right now. We need to find a solution. It's obvious we're out of our element.
The solution is simple dimple. We gotta become idols and take back our shares. Fairs and squares.
Yeah, seems sensible.
We have to become idols. That might be the answer. But I've never been an idol before.
So? Just sing and do a jig or whatever. It should be easy for the CPUs. We're game idols, starting now!
All I can think is magical Norina.
Fine, whatever. I still think it isn't possible if it's just us doing it. We need a producer for this stuff.
Where is that good-for-nothing Isti at? She always wanders off at times like this.
The Oracles are planning a conference to discuss game industry's future, so they're actually really busy.
We mustn't rely on those who aren't here, so we have no choice but to handle this situation ourselves.
If nobody's here to help, we'll just have to do it ourselves. You know what I mean, right, Blonde?
Yeah, there's no other option.
Huh? What? So are we gonna go HDD and blow stuff up after all?
Well, maybe?
No. Our powers as CPUs should let us create a pillar of light that can cross between dimensions.
Sounds a bit cheesy.
Using that, we should easily be able to summon a talented producer from another world! Or so I hope. We don't know who we'll end up summoning, so be careful.
What? You two can do something so incredibly random and awesome?
In the name of Blackheart, the CPU of Last Station, I command thee!
But did Nepka? She just dropped down!
In the name of Whiteheart, the CPU of Louis, may the greatest idol producer ever be summoned here!
Hey,
Nothing is happening.
Collapse?
We have lost a valued partner on this tragic, tragic day.
That's it. Noir is dead.
I just passed out dramatically! Don't kill me off, you brat!
Damn. We don't have the power to summon anyone because we have so few shares left.
Don't just stand there gawking! Help us out, you two!
If I must.
Close sphere? Activate job change! Put me in my CPU duds!
I'm sure we can do this if we all try together. Ready, everyone? And a one, and a two, and...
summon!
I love the song during that. I don't know why. It's just awesome. Ooh, I think I'll go with Twit, seeing it's already there. Your name is Twit, is that correct? How dare you insult me, sir.
Okay.
Modern room. The first day of summer vacation. I've been waiting at least 3 seasons for today. I'm in peak physical condition. I bought all the necessary snacks. My preparations are complete. I bought the latest and greatest game today, so now my plan can go into motion. It's finally time. Let my summer gaming marathon begin!
Pick me!
Okay, who said pick me? That sounded like Noir putting on a voice, but we're gonna go with Nep first. We'll do it in order. Nep, Noir, Blonde, Vert. Yes.
Let's nep nap. Let us nep nap.
Nep nap. The pink doggo. What the? How am I falling? What the hell?
Holy fish!
Indeed.
Ouch. If it weren't for my protective headgear, I would have died instantly.
What headgear? That was pretty surprising. I'm sure I fell from a ridiculously high place, but I seem fine. All thanks to these girls for breaking my fall. Thank you. You saved my life.
You're our producer? You look like a cut-and-paste stereotype, but okay. Nice to meet you in your face.
Thanks. My name's Twit. Don't you forget it, Nep. When the world is going on, I fell on you, but none of you seem to be in any pain.
We're... well, to you, we'd be called goddesses. Something like that was nothing for us.
We rule over this world, game industry, as its goddesses. We're called CPUs, Console Patron Units.
I know, I was just about to begin my summer marathon with the Neptunia series, so it's all common knowledge for me.
We're in a bind, so we summoned you.
Why me? Am I dreaming or something?
Yeah, I getcha. You feel like a duck out of water, right? We're gonna go ahead and explain things nice and slow. Let me introduce myself. I'm Neptune, the CPU of the nation Platitune.
I'm Noir, CPU of the greatest nation in all game industry, Last Station.
I'm Blonde, CPU of Louis. Louis is the greatest nation in all game industry. Don't get confused by someone else's lies.
I am Vert, the CPU of Leanbox, and the one who possesses the most voluptuous breasts in all of game industry.
Whoa! Let's not rustle our feathers during introductions. Vert's rack has nothing to do with her nation. Anyway, Vert, get on with the explaining because I don't really want to.
Why must you push the troublesome tasks onto me?
I mean, explanations sound like they should ooze from the mouth of a kind big sister type like you, Vert.
Nicely put, Nep. Nicely put.
Oh, I see. Then allow the most mature among us, me, to explain things on behalf of these 3 children.
Nep's face right now.
You're the old one, not the most mature.
As I was about to explain, game industry consists of 4 nations.
Planetune. Last Station. Louis. Leanbox.
Each nation has a CPU dedicated to protecting their lands. They protect others using the power gained through the people's faith, known simply as shares.
Like we said earlier, we are those CPUs. Check this out.
How's this? This is my hard drive divinity form, HDD for short. In this form, you will call me Blackheart.
Sure thing, Noir.
I am Purple Heart in this form. Since you have seen us transform, we cannot let you return home.
Why?
We took so much effort to summon this person, and you both just... Oh, I'm Whiteheart. Don't forget it.
And now we four have transformed and are surrounding this unknown person. I wonder, have we made a mistake?
You're so calm after you transform. I can never tell if you're kidding around or not.
Should we show off our power by hammering it into your organs?
Did the atmosphere change? No. Their personalities did. I should run, lest they pummel me to goo.
I am Greenheart. Because of their immaturity, those three have shifts in personality and looks when in HDD mode. If everyone continues to mess around, we will frighten our dear producer. Let us return to our human forms. And that is how things are. Do you understand that we are goddesses to you now?
No? Yeah, sure. Not normal, that's for sure. What a cast of characters.
Normally, us four would be fighting it out for control of the world's shares, striking a peaceful balance. But game industry is currently having its shares allocated to pop idols, and not to us.
We're losing the youngins! It's kind of a big deal.
If we continue to lose shares, we won't have the power to keep our nation safe. That is why we have decided to knock our opponents down to their knees and show them what a true idol is like. It is our first attempt at becoming idols, so we summoned you to help us. You are an experienced producer, no?
About that.
Since you were summoned by the power of the four CPUs, you should have the ability within you. Will you do it?
I'm just a normal person. So I say, but there's not even a choice for me to run, is there? This is... I wanna go with X. I'll go with X. We'll go with accept.
So, you can't really say no. We brought you here, so you're gonna be our producer. Them's the breaks.
I've never produced anything. But I guess I can do this. No. I know I can do this. One problem remains. I have no idea how to produce anything. Should I pick a single girl and go for the individual route, or make an idol harem? Can't even say the word. We'll go with a single girl. I'm new to this, so maybe it'd be too hard to make an idol harem now. I should stick to one girl. I can probably wing it from here. Indeed, I am the charismatic producer who has brought fame to many idols. Games. But I'm not too versed in this world, so can I take just one of you under my wing at first?
Dude, it's a problem if you can't be everyone's producer.
One person is fine. We're all rivals, and whoever is picked must look like they need the least help. Even if this person doesn't pan out as our chosen producer, there's probably a producer somewhere in our nation.
First of all, we must reclaim our lost shares. That simply must take precedence over all else.
Works for me.
Yep-a-roni.
Alright, then I will help produce. Neptune, I choose you. I'm not that confident, but I think Neptune's bombastic energy will help me to do my best and make her famous.
Well, of course. This choice is what makes me the main character of main characters.
I don't know how good this producer is, but it makes for a good handicap.
These idols took us all by surprise. Our reputations are on the line, so we can't afford to lose.
Leanbox is the birthplace of dance and song. I will show you just how different our skill levels are.
The unending battle for shares. Why do folks keep hurting others or get hurt by others?
That's a good question, Nep.
An odd glimpse of intellect coming from you.
Indeed.
I think I know what she means.
So you'll do it?
How embarrassing.
As CPUs, we gotta do this thing to protect the peace of game industry.
Let's become idols!
Yay!
Why'd you make me do that? Jeez!
Act like you're above it if you like. But you were the most energetic of us all.
We've decided on our plan. No turning back.
Let's mosey on home and get on with our special training.
Alright. I hope we can make a good team. This is how, without my consent, I turned into an idol producer. Our first goal is to beat Mob 48 and reclaim the CPU's lost shares. Whatever that means. Now loading? Now loading. Day!
Welcome to Planet Toon. I'm the CPU here.
Yeah, you just told us that a minute ago. This place looks fun.
We're number one when it comes to playing and having fun. As long as I'm the CPU, my people are gonna play as much as they want.
If they play too much, they won't work.
Work has no meaning if you don't play.
That makes enough sense for me.
I'm home! I live here, in Planet Toon's Basilicom.
You live in a place like this? Makes sense for a CPU, I guess.
Neptune, what should I do? I stayed up all night to finish a quest, but our shares are the same!
Nepgear!
What? You actually finished it? Nepgear, you're one busy flea.
I guess I can't raise our shares all by myself, so let's try working together today.
No sweat, kiddo. Us adults got together and gabbed about how we're gonna get all our shares back. Allow me to summarize for you. Us CPUs are gonna become idols.
Is that really going to work? Well, I'm sure you can do it. Let's go outside and sing all night!
Nobody's cruising our streets late at night! Relax. We got a summoned producer extraordinaire with us who's gonna give us all the directions and things.
Hi! I'm the summoned producer extraordinaire? I'll be staying here for a while, so, let's be friends?
Nice to meet you. I'm Nepgear.
Hello, Nepgear!
But what does it mean to be a summoned producer extraordinaire? Is this really going to work out?
I have no idea.
Nep Junior's way smarter than me. I like to brag about her awesomeness, even though she can seem super boring.
That's just... no! Nepgear's awesome!
I'm just trying to be as cool as you, Neptune. I mean, I have no standout characteristics.
Apart from the fact you love mechs.
I wanted you to work hard and be my idling buddy, but... well, you're not very interesting at all.
This is incredibly harsh. Not true. Nepgear has her charms, so let's use her limited presence to our advantage.
Please don't take advantage of that!
Anyway, enough with the hellos. Let's get busy and do the things that idols have to do.
Which is what? Right. Who should I start with? I'm gonna say Nepgear, because Nepgear's been mistreated so far. Nepgear, we will begin training you at once.
What? Me? There's no way I can become an idol!
Yes, you can. Let's start by giving you more presence and some charming characteristics.
We're still on that joke? But if we're making Nep Junior work it out, I'll make up some special exercises.
Oh, it wasn't a joke.
Special exercises? I was the main character once, you know.
Okay, sorry. I'll get serious now. I was serious! Friendship with Nepgear has increased. Ah, good, good, good. After thinking it over, I need to gauge Neptune's ability so I know a good place to start. Alright, next up. Show me what you got, Neptune.
Once you hear my beautiful singing, you'll realize just how terrible a chirping bird really sounds. Ready? Ah! Ah! Ooh, 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 ooh,
Don't do that again. This is gonna be hard. Night time!
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
I like the energy. Keep it up.
See you bright and early.
I like this music. All done for today. I better work hard tomorrow. Finish for today. Good job.
Hiya, good morning.
Right, we finally got to the menu. Right, we got so many things to do here. I think on day 7 we get a concert. But let's have a look at work first. We can select an ad campaign, event, or publicity, or recording. Let's go with a... Yeah. We'll go with an event.
Let's nap.
Let's. Dungeon. There's big monster slaying event going on today. CPUs can join in, so it's a good chance to stand out.
I just have to beat the baddies like I always do. Right? Piece of pie. Oh, look it! Time to get beat up!
I guess it's crunch time for the fighters.
Ooh, this'll make me famous.
Wait, that's a risky foe. Let's avoid it for now.
Don't even trip.
Dinner.
Oopsies.
Number of fans has greatly increased. Trust and guts have increased.
This'll do, right?
Ooh. We don't want any haters, do we? Another day is done.
Tomorrow can't come soon enough.
Yeah, she's probably gonna say that every time. I like the energy, keep it up.
See you bright and early.
Yeah. Hold on, yeah. We'll skip this as much as we can. No point revisiting that. What kind of work does Neptune enjoy doing? I should ask. Hey Neptune, anything you want to do today?
I want to become famous by winning a game tournament. My enthusiasm for gaming is second to none.
Are you a professional gamer now? Maybe you're more of a game idol.
Ask me all you want, but my brain isn't telling me what I want to do. Just pick an option from the menu. Publicity, lessons, whatever. It's not that hard, dude.
Whoa, what are you saying?
I am a character who is not limited to 4 walls.
You can break the 4th wall? Still, it's not as easy as picking an option from a menu. I have to think about it. It's difficult. So, let's decide. Right. The choices we get here actually affect the ending. I still need to do really well, but it affects the ending. There's going to be questions throughout. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to go for the good ending and then the true ending. So one of these questions I will get wrong, and that'll be the last one I'll get wrong. But this one, I believe, let me just check. Noggins. Let's use our heads today. And by that, I mean, can I have more time to think about it?
Yeah, take your time. Thinking about work is work, too.
Is it? What?
I mean, we summoned you here without any warning. I'm counting on you, so do whatever you gotta do.
Fair enough. Oh, I see. Thank you.
Plus, it's less thinking I have to do. That's a win-win, right?
I mean, I guess. No, why did you have to say that? The story isn't really making any progress, but Neptune seems satisfied with anything I do. Hopefully. Affection has increased! Another day done.
Tomorrow can't-
Yeah. I like the energy, keep it up. Yeah, we'll skip that as much as we can. Office! After Neptune's meta remark, I had to ask something. Neptune, can I talk to you for a sec? I'm dying to ask you something.
Okay, if it keeps you alive.
Thanks. So, how did the idols take your shares?
Yak! Now that's a sticky situation. It's not like we were slacking off or didn't care about our shares. We were totally blindsided. As we mentioned, the youths of today drifted from idolizing us CPUs and, well, you know the story.
Even if that's the case, isn't the existence of goddesses like you way more amazing than a pop singer?
Maybe you shouldn't worry about the details of the plot too much. I can't guarantee what'll happen to you.
What does that mean? Should I drop it or press her for more info? I'm ready for anything. Just tell me.
I see. If that is your choice, then let it be so. If you claim to be prepared, then perhaps I will tell you. The enemy mobs have become idols. Do you know how much that shakes the foundations of this world? Do you? I've traveled the world, beat up all the bosses, and saved everyone using force. Now we have to sing and dance! Even though we're CPUs, goddesses to our people, isn't that getting pretty darn absurd? It's a full 180 compared to our other game's contents, and the story is maybe like 30 degrees interesting. But anyway, the true reason that we are becoming idols is...
The anticipation is killing me!
We're trying to reverse import the folks who like idols and idol-type games. I'm sure I'll become even more popular once people see me in my adorable idol ensemble.
I don't know, this game didn't do very well, did it?
We claim that we were invaded by idols, but we're really using this idol boom to invade their world.
So that's how this storyline came into existence?
Since you wanted to know the truth so bad, I'm gonna have to penalize you pretty hardcore for it.
Aw, what?
I'm glad we only had to make you suffer that much in exchange for this totally insider info.
Let me see. Life sounds tough for you guys in game industry too. Damn it.
Good morning.
Let's do a lesson. Right, we want to get, and yeah, vocal training, definitely vocal training. She needs to get better at singing. Office! Idols need to be able to sing. Let's take some vocal lessons.
You're right. Singing's my bag.
Let's keep working on that. Vocals has increased.
This'll do, right?
I guess. Yep.
Tomorrow.
Was to see you Brian early then.
Good morning.
Right, relax. Let's have a break. Let's go for a love heart.
Now loading.
Ooh. Did Neptune go out somewhere?
I'm home, and I'm pooped.
Welcome back. We prepared a slew of candy, cake, and various sugary juices for you. After all, sweets are good when you're feeling tired.
You know me like I know me. Thanks!
Even though it was a day off, you really had it rough, huh?
Yeah, I'm so tired from playing around.
Triple dot. Well, either way, I'm glad to see you enjoying your snacks with such a big smile. Terrible.
Tomorrow can't come.
Yeah, it can't come soon enough.
Next, we go live to the MOB48 meet and greet event. This idol group has exploded in popularity. The line extends far outside the venue. Wait times for those near the end are estimated to be 10 hours.
You know what's weird right now? All I can hear is Vert's voice. The new Vert voice.
Holy avocado! They're this popular? But I'm a CPU!
It'll be fine. Can't even see because of the massive crowd. What kind of idols are they? Want to check it out?
Yeah!
Day! It's a good idea for us to do this, but I wonder if we can get close enough to meet with them.
If there's 48 of them, I'm sure we can find one wandering around.
Okay, Let's set up camp by the waiting room over there. Oh, that's... hold on, this is one of the options, isn't it? No? Is it not? I'm looking at the chart here that I've got for the ending. We'll go with... a dog? Is that a dog?
Nope, that's a doggoo. You can't shake people's hands.
Doggoo!
I've creamed so many of those guys. I'm sure we can bust up these idols without breaking a sweat.
Don't let your guard down. That's one of Mob 48's popular idol group members. It's cute for sure. We need to be careful. Guts has increased. Guess that was the right choice. Oh, it's the night time again.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow can't come soon enough, we know. Boom.
Do-do-do-do! It's my turn to plan out my schedule.
Did she really just do the Zelda box opening, treasure chest opening music? Like, do-do-do-do! Sounds fun. What are you gonna do first?
Here comes the announcement! The time has come for my debut concert!
Yay! How sudden? What about a venue? Do you have a song yet?
Don't flip a kid. Isti is away on business, but she heard about our plan and made all the preparations. Isti is Planet Toon's oracle. I wish she weren't such a nag, but she plans stuff fast, so that helps.
That's terrible.
All you have to do is give me instructions during the concert.
Is this gonna work?
Relax. If it comes down to it, I'll bust out my HDD form and make the crowd go wild that way.
Yeah, about that nap. We can't do that. Is it really that amazing?
Naturally! HDD mode allows us CPUs to unleash our true potential. With this special song Isti wrote for me, I can definitely transform.
Something tells me you can't.
Or like, it works for this specific song when I sing it alone.
I see. The concert's planned for the day after tomorrow? Oh man, I hope it works out.
Hiya, good morning.
Morning, good update. What's updated? Oh, it's just the event came back. Alright, let's see here. Let's go with, we'll do some work. And we'll do some recording.
Let's nep-nep.
Let's nep-nep. I like the little doggoos that are on the table. They're a little cute. I want a doggo. Someone find me a doggo. I want to buy a doggo. We're recording a song today.
One take. One kill, all skill. The director was like, OMG best, after my first take. I'm so pumped to see how this bad boy charts.
If at all. I can tell you've been improving. Since you finished up early, how about I treat us to dinner?
Yay! I expected no less from you, my wallet-cracking producer pal. I'll eat until my belly bursts.
Let's go get some pudding. Number of fans has increased and vocals has increased.
This'll do, right?
Those chairs look kinda cool, actually.
Weekly Game Industry Idol Ranking.
Oh, how do we do? Are we even on here? Neptunia is 21. Who's 23? Swim Free? Who is Swim Free? Iris there. Ooh. She's around. Who we got? Neptune. Why isn't it going? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm like, why isn't it going to the right? Because it goes left. It goes left. Eggplants. Oh dear, oh dear. Wait, CFW Brave is 13. Mob 48. Producer is Linda. Linda. The underling.
No way. My song's nowhere in sight.
It'll be fine.
Such bitter disappointment. I'm gonna be on there next week no matter what.
It seems that if we want to get our song ranked, We have to show it off at a concert. Night time again!
Tomorrow!
Yeah. We know, Nep. We know. Our first concert is tomorrow. I really have to do my job right today.
Is it time to practice?
It's time to practice. How motivated.
Yep, my body just won't shut up when I think about seeing my hard work getting shown off and loved by fans.
It's not like we've been doing this for very long. How should we prepare? Hold on. Nope, still not on the list. Let's go with focus. Let's hit the ground running. We need to perfect the song. Making sure you get the lyrics right is important for a concert success. Vocal exercises, go!
You got it! A-E-I-O, do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Next, let's train those muscles. You have to be physically fit to sing and dance simultaneously. When you put on an entire concert, it's harder than a triathlon.
Cool! Wait, no, it isn't. I've never heard of a concert being that crazy.
Don't you doubt your producer! Neptune, the pressure felt from your audience cannot be underestimated? Understated.
Fine, I'll do some mad crunches. One, two, three!
Next!
No more. I need to rest my everything.
Sorry, maybe I went too far. Let's call it a day. I overdid it for sure. But everything increased. Oh. That reminds me. How's the song?
Fun, Cinnabon. It was easy to learn, and I think I can really show off my mad skills.
Cinnabon? Good to hear.
I'll become this song's overlord and get my shares back after one chorus.
That's the spirit. Ah, it's nighttime again, isn't it?
Nicely done.
Yeah. Oh, it was different. Yeah. Ah, well, we'll still skip it. Because the nighttime's... Nothing happens during the nighttime. Concert! Let's go to a concert! Yes!
Now loading!
Today's our first concert here in Planetune.
I gotta beat MOB 48.
Yeah. Let's get the crowd fired up and take MOB 48 shares.
Naturally. I've been looking forward to this showdown for thousands of minutes. I'm so motivated that I could kick the football and get a home run. This concert will rocket me to stardom.
Right. That's some wicked motivation. I'll work hard at giving you amazing stage directions. Just spamming buttons, basically. Right, let's see here. Stage. We'll go with that one. Whatever stage 5 is. Effects. Right, spotlight. Oh, I've only got those three, so it doesn't really matter. Song, what we got? Fly high! Right, let's go to next.
Yes! Let's nap!
Let's nap! Alright, let's see here. Is there anything... Let's... Costume change. There's no point doing Purple Heart. I'm going with the monochrome. With silver hair. I'm going with the monochrome and eclipse. I like the earpiece, actually. We'll hold on to the earpiece. That'd be good. There's just no point changing that at all, because we're not going to see it, so... Alright, then. So let's begin.
Okay, let's nap.
I don't remember how to play it properly. I will be quiet during the song, by the way. Don't want to ruin it. Why is it paused? That went alright.
Nicely done.
Yeah, I was happy with that. It was just messing with the camera. I'm like, which camera bit? What does what? But we did alright. We got a great out of that. How'd the shares do? I have no idea. Thundertune, 15%, that's alright.
Nicely done today, boss.
And actually, we'll end this part here as well. So, we'll see you in the next part after we've done the nighttime thing. Good job. I'm glad the concert ended without any issues. Let's maintain this momentum.
See you bright and early.
Concert has ended. Takes time to prepare for, but if we put on a show, the fans will gather. Finish for today. Good job. Bye!